5 months ago, this channel released a video which started a fundraiser for cancer research, which took the ad revenue from two videos, the proceeds from a Discord auction, and the help of a generous sponsor. As a collective, we were able to raise almost $1,500 for the Australian Cancer Research Foundation, to which they sent a certificate addressed to Sir Swag and his degenerate fanbase. We should all be proud that we've could do our part to eradicate things such as leukemia, melanoma, and Fortnite. Moving on, after a long and boring galaxy brain montage on the future of this channel, I came to several conclusions. The first is that as of immediately, I will be making YouTube my full-time job. What this will mean is ideally much more content will be on the horizon, which includes a lot more regular and experimental videos. I cannot thank you all enough for allowing me to do what I love for a job and continuing to support me for all this time. As always, I don't want to promise any specific upload schedule, as projects should take as long as they need to be the best they can be. With this decision, however, come a few considerations in terms of the business side of the channel. Due to the nature of the channel, I've concluded that the way I make a living from YouTube needs to first and foremost benefit all of you who have given me such a rare and life-changing opportunity. Ideally, I don't want to stretch out videos for longer than necessary or to start adding 6 mid-roll ads because no one fucking likes them. So I'm instead going to focus on 3 alternative streams of revenue that will hopefully be better for you as an audience. The first is from Patreon supporters. As of yesterday, the first 3 tiers starting from just $2 all come with their own exclusive video. This means that the $15 tier will provide supporters with 3 exclusive videos and a unique role on my Discord server. Every donation is greatly appreciated, and more rewards will be added as new goals are reached. The second revenue source is the swag shop, which has also received a fresh coat of paint. However, I'd advise people to be smart when purchasing any merchandise, as the clothing company I'm working with often runs spicy promotional deals. Currently, everyone can get 25% off on anything they choose by using the code in the description in the next few days. Because why pay more money than you need to spend? The last source of revenue will be directly from sponsors, which from previous sentiment seems to be one of the most popular options. This is why as of right now, there is an official Sir Swag Twitter account, which is a way that I can better connect with you and to share unique forms of content that would be impossible to otherwise. A link to all of these things will be in the description. To celebrate now being full-time, my Discord server will be holding a JK Rowling-like reading of a very special text that was thought to be written by the devil himself. The document is an R-rated fanfiction written about yours truly, and will be read aloud exactly 24 hours after this video goes live. So come drop by and experience with me perhaps the gayest thing that has ever been written. The server will also be holding a second annual meme competition, in which the winner will win any new release game of their choosing. Participants are encouraged to finally show off their most undervalued skill. Lastly, I'd like to get feedback on the type of content you would like to see. What games would you like to see covered? What series should be released more often? Should news be more or less of a focus? Would you like to see me stream on occasion? Would non-gaming content be enjoyed? And what direction do you think this channel should be going? Your opinions would be greatly appreciated. This video was filled with a lot of content, so here's a sexy outro with a list of things you may find interesting. But until next time, have fun and embrace the bullshit.